work with a lot of entertainers and rappers, and you know, all over the Midwest. I've been in Janesville, Wisconsin. I've been in Madison, Chicago, everywhere. You know what I'm saying? So I just want to kick it off with this. You know what I'm saying? The Darrell Gregg Midwest All-Star Tour. I like to do things my way, you know what I'm saying? I had just turned 40 years old, you know what I'm saying? And a lot of people tell me, you know what I'm saying, when is it, you know what I'm saying, time for you to just give up, you know what I'm saying? God never gave me a time to check out, you know what I'm saying, when you stop doing what you enjoy doing in life, you know what I'm saying? So here I am, you know what I'm saying, 40 years old, you know what I'm saying, I'm still stumping, I'm doing my thing, this is how I do it, you know what I'm saying? This is Darrell Gregg, and here's, you know what I'm saying, one of my cuts I'm doing right now, and I'm still stumping, baby.
Here we go! I got my handfuls running, I'm about to burn!
Yeah, I come from a lot of different backgrounds, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Rappers.
And I'm gonna give away one of my shirts, you know what I'm saying? The Material Girl, you know what I'm saying? Who won a Material Girl shirt out there tonight? You know what I'm saying? Who won a Material Girl shirt? Alright, she won one, she won one. Let me see who I'm gonna give it to. Y'all ready? Y'all ready? Okay, Material Girl. Hey, every time I go pay my bills or go to the courthouse with the judge, I tell the motherfuckers to get their hands out my motherfucking pocket. So my man got one last time at the last show. And who wants to get your hand out my pocket shirt? One, two, three.
And you know what happened after the show? You know what goes on, it's the after party, you know what I'm saying? I try to get out and perform, and you know, when I get done performing off stage, I go and party with the fans. And stuff like that. I don't want people to say, I saw, man, I met this dude, he was cool, we had a good time, we had a few drinks, and we danced and had a good time. So here I am with all the ladies kicking it. I want y'all to check this out, because you know I'm doing my thing, urban entrepreneur, baby.
Nice two-pack and a booty on Biggie.
Just like 3.5 weeks ago. I'm performing at the Beloit River Fest.
He claimed he can dance.
For real, you know what I'm saying? I performed, I did my thing, you know. I practiced for this for about 2 months, you know what I'm saying? With all the entertainment I was doing. Man, I'm gonna hit this off real tight.
Come on, come on. All right, what's going on, my man? We're gonna turn it over to you, bro. Do your thing.
All right. How y'all doing out there? All right. My name is Darrell Gregg. We're about to get it in tonight. I'm gonna bring up the Rock City Unique Steppers, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome. Here we go. Check them out how they slide it on up. Y'all ready? Here we go. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Here we go. Yeah. Rock City, Unique Steppers in the house.
Hey, you know what this song will be good for? Man, this song will be good for something.
Oh!
back at the college right now, you know what I'm saying? Checking out, you know, the material girl. The crowd just went crazy. They loved me. It was an exciting night. I mean, everything was just right, you know. The crowd was into it. I was doing my thing, you know. And, you know, I just didn't even know how to act because I was feeling so good that night. So check this out here as I put it down right here back at the Whitewater College.
We got a man up here. Y'all clap your hands down.
Biggest stars in the country, so make sure you stay tuned for all this entertainment we're about to bring to you. My name is Darrell Gregg. I am your host tonight, and if you need me to host any party, you can reach me at 815-299-1006.
Three food stamps left in the 80s, you know what I'm saying? Anybody wanna dance out there? I got three food stamps left from the 80s. I still got them in my Bible, you know what I'm saying?
Just saying.
Into it once more, you know what I'm saying? I can't even understand that how old I am, and people still responding to an old guy like me. That's crazy, yeah. But-
She let me hear. baseball cap, we so fitted. Can you hear me though? I thought I'd let you know. Turn up the stereo and feel my material.
Come on, pop your hands out there. Come on.
Material girls, once again, give it up for the material girls. All right. Y'all know what a dream is? A dream is a vision that the soul been wishing. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? You gotta know how to live. You gotta stop sleeping on your dream. Here we go.
This Midwest tour was good for me. Man, it was a blessing, you know, to be out here performing, still doing my thing. I came in contact with a lot of artists, a lot of good musicians that was just out there just enjoying life, you know. I want to thank God for allowing me to just express the things that I have, the talent that I have to display. I don't want to be just an apartment rapper, you know. Guys say they got talent, but they won't go out and display their talent. They just apartment rappers, you know what I'm saying? But I'm out here doing my thing. I want y'all to see, and I want y'all to know that, you know what I'm saying, Darrell Gregg is live and kicking. So thank y'all for watching this show, the Darrell Gregg Midwest Tour, and you're probably catching another one next year. So God bless and good night.
So I wrote this song called Evictions, you know what I'm saying? Because these songs hit me, and they got to get out. Here we go. Get out my head, get out my head. These lyrics in my head been evicted. These rhymes that I spit, man, I know that it's a hit. I'm a fiend for this music, man, man, I'm addicted. But they gotta get it out, cause they been evicted. They been living rent free in my head. Guys gotta pay, cause hip hop is never dead.
Girls, they did their thing. Son of G, where's Son of G go?